So, when'd you fall in love with hip-hop?
I basically fell in love with hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? When cats first started going out to the parks, you know, with the two turntables, the mic.
I think it was 1977.
People are rocking in the parks.
I can remember back in the Bronx, 1979.
Set up some turntables in front of the building.
And it was getting the power from the street lamps outside.
Plug it up into the street pole.
MC and DJ and B-boy and breakdancing.
Breakdancing or popping beats or rhymes, you know. I was in love with it.
Probably about 12 years old, man. And I was watching Wild Style.
Creative, it was new, it was fresh.
Breaking, rapping, battling, just the whole culture period.
The Bambada show, Africa Islam show, it was just like our way of expression.
Hip hop spoke directly to me because, you know, it was speaking from the language that the people I was dealing with was speaking in.
And I loved it as soon as I got introduced to it.
I was gonna be dealing with hip hop whether I wanted to or not. Like a forced marriage, it was predetermined.
And I heard Eric Beast for president, and that kind of changed my life. I heard the message, Melly Mel.
There was a rapper named Eddie Cheeba, who was one of the pioneers.
When I first heard Sugar Hill Gang.
And Rapper's Delight.
Rapper's Delight. That set it off for rap music. Funky Four plus one more.
Plus one more, you know what I'm saying? Furious Five, Freedom.
Running Them and Houdini Freestyling.
Sucker MCs by Run DMC.
Sucker MCs Live.
Grandmaster Flash on the Wheels of Steel.
Grandmaster Caz from the Cold Crush Brothers.
Cold Crush.
Grandmaster Flash.
Treacherous 3, Body Rock.
Spoodie G, Love Rap.
The first time I heard Rebel Without a Pause.
Eric B and Rakim.
And APMD and them.
I gotta say Public Enemy as a group. You know.
Classics, bangers. I mean, to this day, they bangers.
I just loved what it sounded like. And I love what he was saying.
You know, the whole slick tongue thing.
I felt like these dudes is the truth. Forget everything else you heard on the radio and all that. This is it. This is what I want to do.
I was in.
It was freedom.